Okay, so as you can see, they got me by a touchdown. It was kind of, it's all about that messed up controller, but it's all right. I got 29 seconds left in the third.
Nice catch. Plenty of distance. This one is fielded by four. Following the last drive, the offense now makes its way back out onto the field.
I am trying that same play. It worked one time.
Nickelback in this
corner.
Setting up play action, looking long down the right side
catch
of the field.
Damn!
Close to a big play by the
field.
He's been a big play. He had perfect position to get the interception. He just dropped it.
All right, the only thing that I can do is try my other tight end play. I just need a first down right now, and we'll worry, well, we will regroup at the quarter break because we've got 21 seconds left. I can't do a running play right now. They know it too, and they're showing blitz.
It's a blitz. Rolling.
Oh! Fuck!
Well played by the defenders. They were looking for the big play on the outside. So following the interception, they'll set up shop with excellent field position.
Oh, that sucks. Wait a minute. Can I challenge that? We're going to challenge that. Yeah. No, not the spotted ball. No. I can't.
Give it to the halfback. Fletcher is there on the spot.
Nice.
And the Knights burst through the middle of time. 5-yard pickup.
One more play, and then we go to the break. And man, I'll tell you what.
They need 11 yards to get into the end zone.
We're going to get this. Oh, now we're already getting
the break. Three. The score is 10-3. Chargers.
Boys and girls, we will come back. We got more football. I'm gonna take care of it.